Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
辞职信,
which means
resignation letter in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
辞职信, 辞职信, 辞职信.
One more time.
辞职信, 辞职信, 辞职信.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.